I'm in the Victorian era lighthouse at Port Adelaide, Australia, and it is really, really thin. I don't think I'll be able to make it up to the top where they have the actual light. It's really, really thin. I don't know how people did it. I'm just afraid that my backpack and my camera ain't gonna make it. It's a shame because it's so thin and the wind is rocky and